What have you done to Kyrie?
Why don't you check and find out? But don't expect me to be as easy on you as I was last time.
If I have to kill you to save Kyrie, then let's roll! You got? I think it's time to put you out of your misery.
Holiness. That's enough, Argus. Go and prepare for attack.
Right away.
What took you so long?
You. What are you doing here? Forget it. I don't have time for this.
And neither do I. So I'll cut to the chase. I'm here for the sword.
Your point being?
It was originally my brother's. Return it to me, and I'll let you go, kid.
That's right, team. I think your blood is pretty pink when I kick your ass!
Oh. Helpful hint. Take a tip from the elders. You cooled off yet, kid? What's the matter? Why the glare?
You look as if you've just been playing me from the beginning.
That sword was used to separate our world from the demons. I can't have something of that kind of power floating around now, can I? It's gotta stay in the family.
I need this.
Then keep it. Now that you're calm and cool, get going. What's your name?
Nero. You're Dante, right? Not a bad name.
Neither is yours. Ha!
regal look suits you.
I dress to impress. Are you sure you want to let him go?
Yeah, I figure he can bear the burden.
I know it's not my business, but this could get ugly.
Well, if the kid screws up, then I'll just have to kick his ass.